Raising their voices against the ongoing Kashmir unrest, the National Conference Party workers on Wednesday staged a protest against Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti's government in Srinagar. The Kashmir unrest has refused to settle, with shutdown in the state now completing 109 days.